Oh.
Thank you.
She says, "Tiddle-dum, tiddle-dum, tiddle-dum, dum-dum."
If I were an animal, I'd be a frog.
A frog? Why?
So I could eat what bugs me.
Thank you.
all of us.
Yeah, if I had been taught to do miracles, I'd say that touched this fed 5,000 people with just two fish and bread. It must have been tuna fish. Tuna goes a long way.
Little barefoot boy running through the sand. What you got in that basket in your hand? There's 5,000 people waiting to be fed. How'd you like to share your fish and bread?
How'd you like to share your fish and bread?
To sum it all up, it's simply divine. Watch your fish and bread just multiply. Add a little thing, subtract all your doubt. Just watch it all work out. Watch your seeds of love just multiply.
dark. Let's gather up all of our things.
Aww.
Well, if you hurry and get your things together, maybe we'll have time for some stories.
Thank you.
Charlie, and Dylan, Jared, and Gavin, and all my other friends. You get everything I have. Strong legs, good eyes, fishing poles, creep banks, tadpoles, and turtles. You even make girls. In summertime, I like them. You give me a mama and a daddy, my little sister, and my puppy. You're a great God. I'm sorry I forget to thank you and do things for you. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't have anything or even be anything. I guess I'd still be mud. Dear God, help me not to ever forget you, like a lot of grown folks do, even when I get old.
Is there anything I can do for you? Is there anything I can do? Oh, all the things you've done for me. Is there anything I can do? I'm willing to.
Is there anything I can do for you? You know, God has a purpose in everyone's life. There's a reason why you're here. There's a reason why God placed you at this time in this place. What is it that God wants you to do? What is it that He wants you to make available to Him?